together. Unite them. Make it clear to your fellow.
The colony of Providence. And again, anybody know what Providence means? It's used as kind of like a religious term. Providence kind of refers to the blessing of God. All right. So again, he's keeping it religious, just not Puritan religious. All right. And there's all kinds of rumors. I mean, the people in Massachusetts used to think, you know, basically say that those people down in Rhode Island were like pagans. You know, there were rumors of them dancing and dancing around the maypole, which, you know, Puritans thought was almost satanic. You know, men dancing with women. So yeah, I mean, they really felt that Roger Williams was completely out of control.